right above her head height, probably very comfortably. Good with the smash, but one thing I did see there was Dart's got really good court speed. And a pretty power-packed forehand from one of the game's smaller players. So Nara extends the first set, trailing by 5-2. So Harriet dealt with the opportunity here to serve out the first set. That ball is being bounced, with Dart leading by 5-2. Bit of a nervy looking start. Some of Nara's misses have been by pretty narrow margins. Thank you. So more break points for Karumi Nara, who missed two in the last game. And that was a pretty convincing break by Nara as Dart attempted to serve out this opener. Plenty of life left in the Japanese player in this opening set yet and beyond, trailing by 5-3 though. Dart will get at least one more chance to serve for the set if required. Could take it here, of course. Are up against it again on serve here. Needed a good touch on the drop shot, let's hope. Oh, that's okay, good, she's fine there, just shoelace work rather than having stretched anything in a too untoward manner. Anxiety for Nara to key point. And that miss gives Harriet Dart a set point. See if she can grab the opener here. Opened up the court. Connor survives. Set point number two. Gives Harriet Dart the first set. The British player sprinting out to a 5-1 lead and taking it by 6-3. So now we'll have to come from set down. Game so touchy, she had to win it twice. See Dart's ability to just extend the rally. Put the opponent through, make sure they absolutely got what it takes to finish off the point. Blame Dart for needing a rest after all that. You can imagine emotional energy invested in that point as well. I've had some really long, intriguing rallies. With a good drop shot, Dart was able to chase it down, but with the time to just gently place the ball past the break point here for 5-5 then in this second set. Please. Well, that is an allegation too far, really. Shake soft could be a bit testy here. And apologies for the expletive you might have just heard. You can say is Dot does seem to be able to attain focus within the points quickly.
Come on! Let's go. Come on.
After these frustrations. So having gone through quite the drama, Dot is on the scoreboard in the second set. Trailing here by 4-1. Serving with a 4-1 lead now in the second set. Quite a strange old contest. Good one, though. start striking when the time is right. Again, patient. Face Magda Lynette, who has beaten Christina McHale already in their first round match. Straightforward win for the Polish player, the eighth seed. Came through 6-3, 6-1. With a point to go 5-1 ahead here. Start to this set. Looking through 9 points in a row at one stage, and it's helped to keep Dart at arm's length ever since. British player serving now to extend the second set here. Explain. Three set points for Karumi Nara. Quietly steered herself through the mayhem of the second set, really. Thank you. Two more set points here for Nara. Some of the clean winner's dart, especially on the forehand side here. Still set point. And there is an anticlimactic way for the dramatic second set to end. Nara levelling the match up, taking that second set by 6-1. This valuable break, just over 2 hours played. So a couple of mistakes putting Nara in trouble here. Be no surprise if the match had another twist left in it. Scott, forehand's breaking down a bit, the dart. Times in the first set, she was nailing those quite effectively. Ken Nara goes long. Breeze is cutting up. Can dart break back here. And she does. So both players have been break up in this final set and pegged back by their opponent. It's on serve. Your guess is as good as mine, if not better. The computer is saying that she needs more wins. Alright, dart straight back under pressure. This bringing dark frustration. So bring there are 3 break points here. And Kurumi Nara is about to serve for the match. Breaks the love. Placed return, all that was required. Oh. I don't really know. I'm not really used to racking up streams of winds. Current fall. Finding the challenge of serving out the match hard here against Dart Love 30. Baltos doesn't look too happy at times now with the wind to contend with. Time Kiruminaran was ruthless there, so 30 all. So match point for Kiruminaran. Coming up to 2.25 hours of play, not quite. That will win it. So Kiruminaran into the second round and a meeting with Magda Linette. It's just her third tour victory of 2019. And Harriet Dart, a frustrated figure with the minimalist handshake for an umpire she had quite some disagreements with. However, she'll have to contemplate those over a first round loser's check. Kiruminaran is the player into the last 16, beating Dart from a set down as she'd done in their only meeting before. 3-6, 6-1, 6-3.